August 31st. Headed to Elk Camp. We'll see what we can get done. Getting kind of a late start. We're gonna try and get out this afternoon. Do some blasting, set up camp. We're gonna plan on probably packing in, I don't know, a couple miles, nothing too crazy, but just get out there, get camp set up. I'm pretty excited. See you guys out there. What's going on, guys? We're here. Just rolled up. We're getting to the trailhead now. It's my brother Aaron. I'm getting ready to roll in. Let's do it.
Your ass moon. It's Tennessee whiskey.
Alrighty, guys, so we got up here to the top of the mountain. We're at close to 10,000 feet. We got up here this morning. We got pretty close to what sounded like a bull raking and a couple of cows. I got a good eye on some of the cows, but that bull didn't want to come out. We're headed to go set up camp now. We're gonna go drop down onto a little bit better of a spot. It's kind of windy today. It's going to be kind of hard to get the wind right, so just taking some time to go find a place to set up camp. Our stuff got a little wet last night, so we'll see how it goes. Just cruising. Alrighty. Well, found this a little spring. Kind of dug it out. Spewing out there. You don't dig out your own stream. Ain't no cowboy, old son. Tennessee whiskey.